and chat with anybody without waiting long time to go into a chat and then press that 3 buttons and deleting. No more anymore. So, this is a simple way to do this. Press the backspace button and then press this. Press that phrase and then press the delete button. And you see, are you sure you want to delete the chat with Bizet Gucci? And if you press also delete for Bizet, then you can decide cancel or delete. For me, I will delete. And just wait for 5 seconds. After 5 seconds later, the chat is done. So, isn't it that hard to delete a chat? And then you enter one chat and then get into another chat and then try to delete. No more. You can just only use this hack to do this. Thank you for watching this video. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for new free more videos. And by the way, thank you for sponsoring by Tai Kim Long. Tai Kim Long is the YouTuber that you can subscribe every time. Thank you for watching this video. Sponsored by Tai Kim Long.